The first process step with an account-based sales is select. Select and prioritize make up the S in SPEAR. Now, when you think about selection and prioritization, the most overlooked but most valuable process is the first step that you take. Whether you own a geographic territory, a vertical, or set of named accounts, you must back up from a bird's eye view and actually visualize where you stand in your accounts today, and then use this as a framework to govern yourself and create accountability for greater forecast accuracy in the future. Treating your own accounts and your own portfolio or total addressable market like a cash flow statement. You're constantly readdressing it over and over again rather than a balance sheet, which has to look at this once a year. So best-in-class companies are actually aligning their quarterly business reviews with their customers to their total addressable market mapping. So when you go to visualize your total addressable market map, we've developed a framework that is highly structured and very simplistic to understand for any seller, regardless of role. And we use a drive analogy. We use a car transmission to help you understand that. You have park, reverse, neutral, and drive. So park accounts, as an example, are accounts that are unknown, unclear, white space you haven't activated, accounts that are not getting back to you, whether existing or net new. So everything inside that account from a signal standpoint is completely unknown. It's unclear. The next is reverse. These are accounts that are in retraction. Human capital is depleting out of the company. There's all kinds of signals that are showing bad things are happening. They're shrinking your product usage, or known as workload consumption. The next is neutral. These are accounts where it seems to be status quo. There is no defined next step, but there's no defined next step that is saying no. There's no any specific trigger or signal that's showcasing that workload consumption or product usage is shrinking. There's no competitive intelligence signals. There's no definitive asymmetrical competitive advantages in relationships. It's very much status quo. And then you have drive accounts. Drive accounts are ones you're moving forward. There are next steps. There are defined next steps. That means that there is growth. There's new leaders on board. Competitors have been removed. They are consuming your product more. They're raising their hand with buying intent. So this visualization, this bird's eye view, is so critical to understanding where you are in your accounts at all times. Take this as a moment to understand your own portfolio and your own set of accounts as if it was a cash flow statement, and always benchmark yourself every quarter as to how you're doing. Hope this helps.